Hi, my name is Tarun, and in this video, we are going to talk about events. Events in Google Analytics are user interactions on your website that cannot be tracked as page views or screen views within a session. Any activity that users take on a page of your website is considered an event or event hit. For example, button clicks, clicks on outbound links, form submissions, video plays, and file downloads. An event is a way to know if the users are interacting with your website and performing intended actions. Google Analytics calculates total events, which are the total number of interactions with the tagged element. Also, unique event is the metric to learn how many users triggered the event. Using events in Google Analytics is an opportunity to harmonize your business sense, tech skills, and intelligence. You must wonder how. Imagine that your school is trying to sell merchandise on its e-commerce store. On the landing page of the school's website is an ad video. In order to track how students and parents interact with the ad video, it uses Google Analytics. In the above example, clicks are intended action, which will tell you how the users interact with it. The school can track when videos are played and paused by treating each of these actions as separate events. To accomplish this, the tech team at your school will have to add a JavaScript to both the action elements, play state and pause state of the button. Using event tracking, whenever the website user plays the button, the event tracking code will pass four parameters along with the event hit. These parameters are category as video, action as play or pause, label as addvideo.mp4, and value as time watched. Defining these parameters in your JavaScript will organize the data in your reports. Meaning, if you click the school's add video 5 times, the total interactions would equal 5, whereas the unique event will equal 1. The reports can be accessed through the tab event report. The report also calculates outbound link clicks. For instance, on the landing page of the school's website is another action button called live chat, and clicking the button opens up a pop-up window, which is an element by a third party. This goes to a different URL link, which will not be tracked by Google Analytics. However, setting the tracking button and the parameter as category as outbound links, action as live chat, label as home, will allow Google Analytics to track how many times the user clicked the button, as well as which page made the user ask for help. The next step is to optimize those pages. Events, especially custom events, allow brands to track customer behavior and how they interact with your content. If the brand's goal is to increase engagement, then carefully setting the event tracking actions can demonstrate how users navigate the site and interact with the content. Let us know in comments about your experience with using events, especially custom events. Give us a like if you found this useful and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.